Israeli officials on Sunday expressed regret over an incident in which police were filmed last week, Palestinian rebels entering Al-Aqsa Mosque in Jerusalem from the Temple Mount, and an official said they had reportedly caused terrible damage to country. Israeli Police Commissioner Kobi Shabtai seemed to agree that officers should not beat Palestinians during the incident. But in a rare interview with CAN public broadcaster, Shabtai defended the police's decision to enter the mosque.